You know, I was wondering what was going to be in the water. Turns out, sheep. Sheep is in the water. Yep, they're just enjoying their time. Ooh, I'm running out of air. Running out of air. Running out of air. Hey, what's up? Welcome back to another episode on Dark and Light. I'm Amidurf, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. So, I started putting some stuff in. We got this large chest. Alright, yeah, large storage box. So we're starting to use that up. I brought a workbench over when I was on our last journey to come here. And I made a fire. Yeah, so that's the start of filling us in. What I would really like to get is a griffin. Alright, now I'd imagine that the griffin can hold some weight, so I could just fly back and forth to bring our stuff here. With that, though, you. Where are you now? Riding. Alright. We are capable of learning every saddle in the game, however, we're nowhere near it. You know, we still gotta learn the panther, and yep. It just keeps going. There's the wyvern, the bear. This must be the mastodon. The behemoth. The griffin. The yeti. I never even seen a yeti. Infamous dragon. Yeah, I don't even know what those guys are. Frost dragon? I want a frost dragon. Anyway, the one I want is this tear right over here, I believe, right? Nope, it's this tear. Oh, man. The griffin. So I gotta learn through rank 5, rank 6, and rank 7. If while we're at it, we might as well just learn rank 8 and be done with it. So what I'm hoping... let's see, back in there. I'm hoping that it works out by using horse saddles. Let's see. See if we have a little skill bar go up. Oh, it's gonna take a while though, huh? Alright, we're at 65. Please be more than 66. And 67. So we're getting 2% for that. Alright, hold on though. So let's check this out. So that horse, I believe, is this one, right? Yeah, so that's our tier 1 learning. Let's see. Tier 2, which would be these guys. So let's see if that gets us a little bit more. What was it called again? The grunt? Grot. Yeah. Oh, we can only craft one though. We're gonna run out of wood. Let's go get some more wood. Alright, so the hope is that will give us more percentage. We're going to find that out momentarily. And we're trying to find the easy way to craft up our skill. Because we have a long way to go, and we got to get up there. Before we can even bother taming a griffin, we need to be able to have the saddle. So, there we go. That should be more than enough for the test. Let's see here. Here's the saddle. Let's craft one. We were at 67, so we should be at what? 70. So it did. It went up 3. All right. That's good though. So with that, I mean, it's still relatively easy to craft. What's our next one? So, our next ranked saddles would be the Bargus. The Spider Guy. Yep. Alright. So, that one's a no. We can't even craft it yet. We don't have the water for it. Let's see. That one's no. That one needs fur. This one we can do, though, because it doesn't need fur. It's the same deal with all the rest, just a more quantity. So, let's go back in there. Where is it? Right there. So to the Bargus. So we're at 70 now. This one should put us at 73? No, 74. That's what I want to see. 74. Ooh, that was much, much more. All right, so far I think that's the saddle we'll be running with. So now, just go like this. I don't know why I keep getting out of the menu. What do we need down here? For that one needs stone for longhorn. All right, that's fine. So I'm gonna go ahead. Let's collect a little bit. Huh? Yeah, take a moment. Collect. Oops, I can't put the axe away. Collect some stone. All right. Come on, just blow the rock up already. Boom. So, what were we at, actually? I already forgot. Let's check that out again. Riding? Riding is at 76.7. Okay. So if we go back in here. Longhorn. We need more twine after this. So that thing went up to 76, 77. Alright, that was a good jump. Okay. Yep. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to use longhorns. I'm going to go and collect up a bunch of material. Right? And then I'm just going to sit down and throw them all down. Or craft them all up and then drop them all. Hopefully, that'll give us what we need, which is a griffin saddle. So I'll be right back. Alright, so we kind of hit a snag. I'm sitting here, been grinding away at longhorn saddles, but what happens is the longhorn saddles start only giving me 2% now. I made it up to 50% to where we want to be to get the griffin saddle. However, it's taking forever. So, yeah, killing everything, I've lost all of my gear, pretty much. Becoming naked, and I have nothing to repair it. I did, however, find a different iron spot, which I'll show you later, because I'm heading in the wrong direction for that. I gotta travel back to where, to our original base, and see if I can bring the iron with me. That didn't work. See if we can bring the iron with me. And, yeah, hopefully we can start crafting Kodo saddles. That'd be great. That'd work out real well if we could. Ooh, hey, let's take this meteor while we're here. Why not? I think that guy's gonna come running up hit me? Probably, but let's just take this anyway. What do you got? Ooh, I needed that. Still need more, though. That makes three to our collection. Alright. So I'm gonna run back to base and see what I can take back with me. Oh, man. I didn't know those guys slept. Yeah. ZZZs. Ha! Oh, he's sleeping too. I didn't realize the mounts actually sleep. Yep. Well, hey. So there we have it. I came back here and we're leaving. Well, it's all we really had. I thought we had more, but we don't. So it is what it is. I repaired everything, so we're good to start rolling again. Yeah, the riding. Yeah, 56%. I'm not even going to bother to get to this one. Not right now. Because we'll gradually learn that as we are crafting up these saddles, you know? So I'm not going to sit here and grind that one out. Plus, we're only looking for the griffin saddle. So, another 50% to go. Or 25 more longhorn saddles. Alright, let's see something. Alright, I just made it back to our new base here. So, 56.3. I am getting only 2% now for doing the longhorn saddles. This thing is a little bit more expensive, but I mean, if I get a really good percentage, I'm all for it. But 2%, I mean, I need to craft up about 25 more saddles. That was like 2%, wasn't it? Yep, we're gonna just do the longhorns. That's not worth it. Alright, well, with that said, I need more wood and whatnots. Alrighty. Oh, hey, Halo. I didn't even notice that. I don't have my headset on. Hey. Hey, you. What are you doing? Hey, stop ruining my place, dude. Move. Where'd you go? Oh, hello. That is not good. I didn't even see you. That sucks. Uh-huh. That's gonna be a long way to go without a horse. Hmm. You know, I was wondering what was gonna be in the water. Turns out, sheep. Sheep is in the water. Yep, they're just enjoying their time. Ooh, I'm running out of air. Running out of air. Running out of air. There is something nipping at my heel there. Which I have nothing to fight with, so we're just gonna go. But it is some type of a fish. Can't quite get the name in the frame. Yeah. Oh well. Anyway, I don't think it'll kill us by the time I make it to shore, though. Just can't read it. Something. Whatever. Alright, can't read it. Gonna keep going, though. So it is a muck ripper. Really? Did it beat you? It beached itself. It's cool with me. Muck ripper, huh? Hey, at least I know there is something in the water except for sheep. Oh no, I didn't think about that. Oh good, our horse is still there. I was thinking that dude probably killed our horse and everything. Sitting over here waiting for us to get us when we get back. But he's gone. Alright, let's take all. Take all? Yeah, there you go. Take all. Alright, let's harvest our body just because we gotta clean it up. Alright, so here's our new base. Alright, if I go over here and up this mountain right here on our right, there's iron right up there. I was just running around looking for something to kill, get some hide, and I discovered that, which was makes my life better. It'd be easier to get. I was actually wanting the griffin because I needed to get the iron. Not just because I have to go back and forth to the base. But, ooh, we're going to kill that behemoth too. That thing's stuck in a tree. That's going to be good. Come on. Oh, he's not stuck in a tree. He's just hanging out. Yeah. And there's another behemoth. See, we go up and around. Get stuck in a bunch of trees. Up this right over here. Come on, a little bit further, and on the top over here, it's got a bunch of little iron nodes, just kind of sprinkled about, see? Bunch of little iron nodes just all around here. I was just, oh, there we go, there's more, and copper too, both. Yep, that's good news, good news. So, that means I don't have to go the other way to get the iron. I can go right up over here, start harvesting that. But, I need more hide to make more... Oh, more copper. To make more, saddles. Yep. In case you guys are wondering how to kill a behemoth, you go for the butt. Alright, go right over in the butt. Just stay on the butt. That's all you gotta do. Stay away from the head. Stay at the butt. And the behemoth can't do too much to you if you're at his butt. Stay at his butt. All you gotta do, you'll take out the behemoth without it taking you out. I've learned this method. They hurt. They hurt a lot. Come on. Right in the... Ooh! See the little sneaky move he did there? But nonetheless, butt tactic worked. It's all over now. Alright. This is either gonna do it, or... Figures, 99. Anyway, this one's going to do it for sure. Alright. So we can start putting all this stuff back in here. And, boom, riding. Rank 7. Behemoth saddle. And griffin saddle. Now the reason why I'm going for the griffin... Oh, and yeti too. Don't forget about the yeti. The reason why we're going for the griffin is... Oop, I still needed to go in there, I'm sure. Is because I know I can take the griffin out with just little iron. Not iron, my bad. Right here, Griffin. Oh, no, 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 no. Chaos. I didn't even think about that. Oh, Alright. Scratch that whole plan. Yep. The Griffin is not going to work. We don't have chaos. I don't even know how you get them at this point. Let's see. Yeti? I don't even know where a Yeti is. We're back to Kodo. Well, we need a flyer. That's the problem here. We need a flyer. Alright. So what do we have? What can we do? The Wyvern. I mean, that's doable. We need a lot more fur. And the V-Rock. But we need a lot more fur. That's sad. I didn't even think about the requirement to tame it. Yeah. Alright. I gotta go back to our base. Because I wasn't prepared for that. Oh, it stinks. Hey, so I forgot about this. Seeing as I'm gonna have to start collecting some magic shards. I did learn a new staff. And I never created it. It's in the magic workbench. I just needed a little bit of iron. Let's see. Where was it? Weapon. Range. Oh, I needed more than that. What do I need? Oh, I need 20 bars. Okay, we're not quite there yet, but we will have it. It's just... it's taking a minute. I didn't know that. Alright, well, hey. A few more minutes. Not even a minute. But yeah, you got the drift. Yeah, that stuff. Yeah. Alright, that should do it. There we go. Get rid of that staff now. Where'd it go? No, there it is. That staff, no longer needed. This staff, welcome home. So I'm guessing it's just better than what I had. What do we see here? Oh. Oh, I have a spare one over here. I left the other one. So this is the drain spell. Alright, let's see here. How much better are you? Are you going to get me more crystal? I hope so. I don't really feel like it's giving me a whole lot more crystal if it is. I feel like it's about the same. Yeah. Yeah, I'm kind of feeling like it's about the same amount of crystal. Doesn't seem too much. It's not a noticeable difference. We'll go with that. Well, I found the Chaos Essence. It's down there in the rank 5 of the Themology? Yeah. It's what we were starting to work on. Making the glass bottles and whatnot, the Magic Essence. We had to make that. What we were... this stuff. Right here. Right here. Yeah. Workbench. Yep. That one. So, that's what we're going to have to get into. However, we're not doing that today. Now that we're, yeah, we just spent all day sitting here ranking up our skill to ride a griffin. Well, now I guess we gotta go and rank up that so we can make Chaos Essence. But I filled my inventory. I'm heading back to our new base. Our soon-to-be only base once we can transfer all of our items out. I think we're gonna end up losing all of our tames, but that's whatever. We're gonna get better tames now. We're gonna go for the next tier up anyway. Alright, I'm heading back. And I'm thinking we're gonna go for a V-Rock. That's my plan. I went there and I made a bunch of stone arrows. We've taken down a V-Rock before. I just didn't have a saddle. Well, I have enough fur to make a saddle for a V-Rock. So let's go for it. What is this stuff? What is this gonna give me? Oh, okay. Hey, I didn't know that. Now I do. Good. Now I know what the ore is for that stuff. I've been wondering. Ooh, wrong way. That would almost be bad. Okay. I've been wondering where to get that stuff. Or not where to get it, but what it even looked like. We're not quite at that stage where we need that in abundance. But yeah, nope, that's cool. Now I know. Okay, Death Wraith just took me out. Again, oh man, does that thing That thing hit hard. Oh, my horse is dead. Yeah, he took my horse out too. Ah, man. All right, I gotta go beat up some barrels. Yep, I need money. I need money, and then I gotta go buy one. Gotta buy another horse. It's actually going quite, really quickly. Should have thought of this the first time. I ran all the way back. Oh, this is so much faster. I should have just did this. Man, stupid me. Oh well. You know, I purchased the 44 level horse. And, it's worse than our 19 was. Yeah, just saying. Here we go again. Alright, nope. Bad idea. Get right over here. Oh, did I spook it? Oh, come on now. Alright, we got one. Here we go. Oh, this horse, man. I don't know what's with this horse. I don't know what it's trying to do. It should have just been on stay. And instead, it's going to freak out. Fly around with me. And, oh, man, what a mess. What are you doing? Are you, like, trying to attack it even though you have no attack? Is that your ordeal? Oh, that's got to be it, too. Docile. Alright. Here we go. Level 44. What's its weight? Which one is the weight? One fit? No, that's not the weight. Weight is 243, huh? Alright. Anyway. Let's see here. We need the trough. We don't have enough of what? Oh, God. We need more straw. Alright, more straw. Because I know how this game works. I'm just gonna go ahead and, give you a little bit right there. While it loads up. Now, come on, run. Run. There we go. There we go. There's some straw. So now we can make a trough. Alright, let me make that trough up and, yeah. Hope for the best here. Wood, trough, ba-boom. I got 90 meat. I hope that's enough. Let's try that out. Ooh, you know what? I didn't think about that. Let's see here. I did get some fine meat. I wonder if it will eat it cooked. That'd be interesting. I bet you it has some type of mechanic like that. Where it has a preference, I'm sure. I'm sure it does anyway. But I'm going to tame this thing up, and we'll be back. All right. Here we have it. V-Rock. All right. Good. Let's check this thing out. Let's see. We'll destroy this thing. Oh, does it say recently damaged repair? No, we just want to demolish. See you later. Bye-bye. All right. Let's go into here. Give you your food. Give you your set. Give you your saddle. There you go. Alright, I want to follow. I want you to stay. I want you to be docile. Alright, this thing does not have a lot of weight. But we have flight, which is amazing. We can fly, which is good. It's got some endurance. Eh, not too much, but a little bit. Alright, so it doesn't have a whole lot of weight, which is fine. Let's see what this thing can do. That's your left click. And, it's running. Uh-oh. I'm stuck in the air! Don't kill my bird! Oh, okay. Not meant for fighting at all. All right. Now that I know, I mean, might as well collect my hide. So that is meant for traveling. Yeah, we can go back and forth pretty easily. But as far as fighting goes, don't do that with the V-Rock. No V-Rock fighting. Or at least don't take on two longhorns. It's not that good. Yeah, no, not at all. Not enough weight, not enough stamina. Might as well collect our hide while we're here. You know, we did all that work. Oh, and now we're gonna be... Oh, no, we're still good. So it can do a little bit of traveling. I like the flying. The flying's pretty cool. Oh, I wonder if it can pick things up. I don't know why this light's still here. But, yeah, the guy spawns right here, and another one spawns down there, so we gotta watch that. Alright, boom. Well, hey. That's all the time we have for this episode, guys. We have a V-Rock. And, yeah, we're doing great. I will see you in the next one. Later.